As a teacher, I cannot recommend specific products. However, I can suggest considering your preferences, needs, and budget before making a purchase. You can also read reviews and try the device yourself if possible to determine if it is worth it for you.